No, not the Fumo attack. Jelly, I'm Mecha. Sorry for the late, super late stream. Kind of just happened. Good night. No. Yeah. God, busy life sucks. These, huh? I couldn't get into that game. Honestly, I considered kind of canceling the stream, because I can stream tomorrow. It's not going to be a long stream, mind you, but I still can stream tomorrow. Meanwhile, to not go until the game. I see. If I don't take too long, I'm gonna go through the entirety of Udon X with the additional character. And then, like, if that doesn't take too long, hopefully I do able to get it done quickly. I wanna play Mega Serval. I've been waiting for that game and came out just, like, yesterday? It was relatively recently, and I played through it immediately and fell in love with it. As far as Mega Man fan games go, it's a very good game, and it's free. I wasn't going to, but now I think I will. I want to try this new alcohol. I'm gonna drink it just yet. Oh yeah, I need to go. And let's actually... I want to change the color. I like the default color for day run. It's blue. But having kiwi color. I don't know who this colors this is. Boy, how I get Ringo's colors here. I figured out who this is though. This is Vermilia. Not sure why it is Vermilia, but it's Vermilia. I can't tear myself away from. I initially did this hard mode. Of course I'm doing harder. Beat up this rabbit. Easier said than done, right? You'll see. Enough. She needed one more hit. Didn't want to. Fun. Fuck, I ran right into her. Ah. There we go. Oh. Did I hit there? forgot just how much faster this. There we go. Now, try this alcohol. Never gotten this one before, but it looks promising because it's in a bottle. And it's a very caramel color. I'm kind of looking forward to this. Especialmente que dice que está extra viejo. Cheers, folks. Making it to the end of the week with me and not getting destroyed by COVID. Ooh, not bad. Did that go off? Did I not sign in? I didn't sign in. I'm probably going to have to restart stream just because of that. So, hang tight, folks. Let me get this stupid thing started. Could have been. I'm sorry. As soon as I confirmed that it's working, hold on, I'll be right back. I'm back. Just make everything go off at once, just to prove to y'all that we're alive, I think. Anybody want some tango? I want some tango. Not my problem. She doesn't need to get involved. And that's where we start. I don't remember who I went with the very first time. I think I went for... No, I don't remember. I think I went for you, because this is the very first person I went for. Let's push it up a bit. Go for... You know what? Let's go for new. New Hoju. Ah, Rollies. Ah, nice. I needed that. That was bad. I'm not going to be able to play serval at this point. I already have a good feeling about that. Yeah, I'll play it tomorrow, probably. No, it's not going to take too long. It wasn't a too... It took 2 hours to beat it. Me in. Jesus. Look at this aim. Fine. We out DPS them so easily with this ace hammer. Folks. I'll take that. Ow. I don't know how I avoided that, but I'll take it. Okay, good. Glad I went back to kill it. I'll take the P. I don't care about dying. Someone clipped that. Taking the P. Right. From them. That would be a fucking sound command and a half. I'm taking P. That works. That does not work. Never mind. I already know I can't do that. I want to, but I can't. Damn, didn't double hit. Those wolves do a little too much damage, but don't worry about it. Alright, Saki. They just do not want to stun in this one. Not a problem. Like some sake. I can just get this immediately. I think combo bombs is a better thing. Vertical shot is alright. Not amazing. But now that I have bullet reflect, that makes this a whole lot easier. It's not the same as racing's blood erase and being able to heal off of it, but it's still pretty freaking good. Fuck. I got touched. And I died right before the checkpoint. Yes, touched.
He tried to grab me with his crappy little fingies. Ah! He grabbed me with his little fingies. Oh no!
Ow. Why are none of you dropping anything? Just taking damage. I'll just guys go by. The Danmaku is pretty inoffensive when No! I think that's halfway, so. No, never mind. I have to do it all in one sweep. I was right at the end, too. Okay, we got the P, so I don't need to sacrifice life to get that. Oh, sure, I'll. Bloody hell. No! Fucking. I'm having trouble, folks. I'm dropping enough health when I need it. I just took damage for no reason. Want that. Not terrible. That is. Oh boy! I'll take it. Damn. I think I could take like 4 hits before I die. Might be 3. Not enough hits, that's what it is. Ah. Give me that. I need that too. There we go. This is the last section. There's one more little bugger right there. Literally the best part about this ability, being able to swipe away bullets. Didn't need to move. Now it's time for the easy part of the stage, boss. Bullets. Ah! I jumped. I didn't need to. More bombs? See, what'd I tell you? It's easy. We melt bosses so easily. I'm gonna finish this. Weird chaser, I know, but don't worry about that. About health. We're getting everything before health. Oh, Zaki. I didn't die from that. I'm gonna die in the next hit, so. Oh, never mind, we're fine. Girl.
Got her.
Whew. Living on a dream.
Bombs.
No! I was doing so well.
Damn it. Berries don't hurt that much. Whoops. Sorry for the psychedelic trip, folks. I'm bad at this game. Review. Take that, and let's go. Bomb is pretty nice. Tenshi time? Tenshi time. You would like me some blue-haired touhous. Come on, here. Fun. Just brute forced my way through that. Ouch. Don't worry about it. Appreciate that little help. Well, I appreciate that one just as much.
Ah, fuck.
See how quickly we shred things? It's great, dude. It's my favorite thing about this update. I can, actually. I just derped because you can't really... You think you can, like, reflect it easily, but it really just chooses... in a strange way that I don't understand yet on how to reflect. Like, when you swipe at a, like, a big ol' mully club of bullets, it kind of just chooses one to reflect, and you end up getting hit by the rest. I can't damage boost this. Need some health. Damn it, I fucked that up twice. There we go. I got to the halfway point, so it doesn't matter. This fairy here. Could be a fairy. Oh. You're obsessed with being challenging people and capture you. I love this game. As I had full power already. Now it's time to just give myself more health. still don't understand. So it's... No matter how many times I play this, don't understand. I agree you going as you are going. That's pretty good, not gonna lie. I mean, it might be the same, for all we know. Ow. I hear? Not yet. Ah.
No!
I just took a shit ton of damage from the thing. No, I wanted that. Bodied by the fire at the start. Committed to the halfway point. Gotta be kidding. Good. Yeah, that's fine. I need those red skulls to just drop health every time. Oh fuck. That works. Yes, excellent. Yeah, fine. last one. Right here. And then Yugi's just immediately gonna kill him. Don't worry about it. Ii janai ka. Sake. Fuck. Am I gonna beat her on a... Yes, I beat her on a dream. She kept trying to reflect me. Dude, love how she takes getting beaten so well. Still time to upgrade my health? Not that I need to, but you know. Back it off. There she goes. Warm up anyway. If you realize I have blue hair, a blue outfit. Right. Oh shit. Gosh, she's much faster. Fine. Not even the hard part. Let's go! Ah, fuck. Sorry, that's it. We don't get to hear your theme very much.
Scary.
Excellent. Upgrade my health. Max. Fully powered up. Ready to take on. Ignore. Ah. I don't like to ignore Dark Wolf, but he's kind of a problem. I'm just standing in the way. Big ol' shield. Oh, can't do that. Bombing. Like death bombing that. Oop, I almost killed myself there. I wanted to hit him too. Yeah. Adorable. Thought I could have gone. To save myself with death bombing, but much too quick. Damn. She slid a little further than I thought she would. That last phrase, I'm gonna point it out later. What Reimu said, you're pretty strong. It's kind of spoilies if I mention it now, but y'all will see. Cheese this out nearly as much as you can with racing. But being able to deflect every so often, this is what I mean. Like, you see my swipes just kind of going, deflecting whichever one it feels like. Doesn't really have any consistency. Avoided that, but I'll take it. Ah, shit. Tried to death bomb. Didn't work. Would have saved me. Take a full heal. Can't believe I didn't get hurt there at all. I also can't believe I didn't get hurt there at all. I mean, I was trying to get to another place and it worked. So well. It wasn't. That's usually how it goes. Or has mercy on me. Want that. I also want that. I'm not at a bad spot, but this is gonna take a lot of health here. Dodge. I'm panicking. Should be it. Okay. Hello there, Junko. Omae wa kya? That was a very bad pattern for me. That was also a very bad pattern for me. Okay, we have full health. It's no problem. Tsuyoi. Igoto. Yeah, Bigero! Why it has a piece of page theme instead of side units. Appropriate. We're all throwing bombs. Give me a bomb. Nice. Damn it, she took away my attack immediately. Supposed to take away my dashing. That's the best one for your to take away. See how much easier that is when you don't take away my ability to hurt you rapidly? Alright, final level, folks. Just under an hour. Thank you. Ow. Fucking. That was terrible. Okay. I'm at the save point, the checkpoint. Okay, come on. Holy, please. For letting me continue on despite my abysmal performance there. Jesus Christ. And there she goes. Floppy-eared racing is gone. Jump into that, but don't worry about it. Ow. Stop jumping back. Final boss. I jumped into the lightning. Okay. Did pretty well despite having half health. Less than half health. Alright, Yar. Yorohin. That is just nuts. Excellent. Yep, I'll just the moment they start calling her strong, it's just like. She's a level. She's a stage one boss. The character I was playing. No fucking way. We don't get a cute little walking cycle, but instead Sarah's sitting at her stall? Not really a stall, because it's just more booth. Originally, I wasn't going to drink because I thought I was going to have up. I don't. Paradise of Boundaries. You should follow those people. They're pretty cool. They do fan games themselves. They're also pretty goat of the Hispanic. Actually, just the Spanish touhou stuff in general. They do a lot of stuff. Cool people. Legitimately. Yeah, I was able to do this in super for short time. I could probably speedrun this actually. and it was on Lunatic. Actually nuts. Oh yeah, I still have to do the extra thing. It's gonna go by quickly, folks. Agudo. Agudo takes three hammer hits. Oops. My feet touch the spikes. It's fine. Gained my health. Aaron. Actually haven't gotten hit by that ever, and I'm kind of embarrassed that I did, because it screwed me up and I ended up dying for it.
It all.
Everything. Extra stage included. Now let's go on to the next one. Oh, go away, Discord. Megaman fan game. I do not understand the weakness order in this game. I just know I went for Grey Wolf first. First time I played, because I like wolf symbols are cute. There's nothing foxy-like, actually, or puppy-like. Boy, the wolf. That was also bad. I did not jump. Mom.
You heard me. The veterans' balls have a mind of their own.
Yeah. Sure do. Oh. It's the waifu game. Ha! How would you do this to me? Sure. I'll take that. Also, I didn't show something off, actually, because I took the shortcut. Oh. Hi, Jelly. You're very quiet, by the way. Dong X.
Yes.
It was very fun.
Yeah, I was there. I was looking for this damn sound. I couldn't find it, so I had to use Dark and Death.
That's it. I wish I had
a
dedicated
drinks in me. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine, dude. Hey. Here's my friend. I'll drink to that.
I had like three small bottles of vodka.
Three small bottles.
I mean,
think fast, chocolate nut!
It's only 50 milliliters, so I only drank 150.
So, three shots? Well, no, excuse me. Three double shots?
Yeah, basically.
That's a fair amount. Did it again. Need to push it a bit faster. The end is right there.
Why is he sliding?
Because I want to go fast. Oh shit.
You don't slide there. You jump. Not there. See, you jump too far. I didn't see Brian play, but this was it.
Stop! Sometimes it makes the explosion sound.
Sometimes?
Mm-hmm. You know, the stock explosion sound. There we go. Also, earlier in the stage, Fennec is Arai is just kind of frozen in ice, and Fennec is trying to melt her out. That's why they're here.
That makes sense. Sure, I'll say that.
But I kind of skipped over it. Crazy comfy. I love this game. And this is probably my favorite stage of the entire game.
The show's also comfy.
Watch the show. But it might be a little strange with art style, but don't worry about it. You'll enjoy it.
Listen, if people can enjoy Toy Story 1, people can enjoy it.
Maybe that's why I enjoy it so much, because Toy Story 1.
Yeah. If you can enjoy Toy Story 1, and the one detail that I always fuck up people with, that the fact is that, hey, the toys never blink with both eyes. They blink one eye and then the other eye comes shortly after. It's never like a natural blink.
Got her.
It's creepy when you think about it.
A little bit, yeah. With the toys.
With the toys, yeah. But that's the whole why it's like, it's fine. But if it was the human people doing it, I don't know if they do. I have not watched the movie in a long while.
I never paid attention to those kind of details, I can tell you.
But the toys all blink like that. And that's funny.
A cute little dive now.
Yeah, you get pounces on them.
I just want to come here to show off the Rai present. Can you guess who is the metal man of this game?
Like metal man?
Somebody who dies to their own weapon.
I gotta see the characters. Unless this is this character, the boss for this.
It's not Grey Wolf.
Okay, not Grey Wolf. I have to see the list.
Yeah, there she is. Guess. I just wanted to show this off.
Oh, she's in the back. Okay. Kaban. Unless Kaban got kidnapped, then that's the whole point.
That's the entire point. Kaban is not here.
No!
Why is there a character back there? She's frozen in ice, dude. And then...
Oh, I think I can. I can guess.
Who is it, Jelly?
Is it Merge?
No.
Alright, then probably Ibis?
No.
Damn, I thought it would have been the joke being like, oh, someone uses terrible noise at their own self they can't fucking deal with.
It's Black Jaguar.
Oh, yeah, no one. Okay.
I wouldn't have guessed it.
What else needs a Jaguar? Jaguar's like the most dangerous pet.
Forget what her weakness is, but.
What it actually is?
Well, I think it's Birds of Paradise. Noises,
I would assume so. It's either Birds of Paradise or maybe.
Because even though Black Buck is like. Very, you know, antler deer. It uses magic. And from what I understand, the weakness order is Grey Wolf, Crested Ibis, Margay.
Wait, really? I would have thought the Ibis would probably have been a threat to fucking vampire bat. You know, with noise.
I think it's Rock Python, Vampire Bat, Black Buck. Birds of Paradise, then Black Jaguar. It's all over the place. And their weaknesses don't make any sense to me.
I would have thought Ibis would be good against Vampire Bat.
I thought that too! You know, it's...
And Ibis can't sing shit.
You would think that, but then you actually have to think about the character Marge in the anime. She's a super fan of the idols.
Yeah, so it makes sense for...
It makes sense.
It makes sense for character points, but it doesn't apply to everybody. That's the problem. If it applied to, if everybody's weakness applied based on the character, sure. But if it's based off of the attributes, or like, you know, the thing about them, like, oh, he sings, but sings terrible. So you're like, okay, bats use sound. Yeah, the bat, vampire bat will probably be absolutely demolished by them.
Love these 8-bit kimonos, they're so cute. Also, spikes don't insta-kill you.
This has a Mega Man, then what the fuck? Come on. You gotta die to the automatic
spikes. Spikes kill you in 2 feet. Or just do heavy damage.
I gotta say, if they kill you in 2 hits, then that's what? Easy mode? For plastic? Like, for Mega Man 9? Or was it 10? I know spikes is one Mega Man game where it kills you in 2 hits if you play on easy.
I know in Mega Man Zero, it doesn't kill you outright if you have more than a single health upgrade. But even without health upgrades, it doesn't kill you. There's little potions you can pick up. Increase your life. Oop. I didn't jump.
Nice that the, it's nice that the... Oh, it has counters.
Game does have, like, a pseudo Donkey Kong Country thing where you can jump after you've fallen off. But,
where is my kimono friend's Donkey Kong Country? Like, that sounds like the... That sounds logical.
It sounds perfect, Al. I will be honest.
Yeah, you know what? And just for shits and giggles, you base it on Rock Queen.
I would very much play that. Raccoon and Panic?
Yeah.
Maybe. Be adorable.
Song for the first anime. The first Kemono Prince is dead.
Ah, shit. I shouldn't have jumped. Also, hi, Scarf. I didn't say hi yet, but... Don't mind me, I'm just a bad screamer.
Pretty sure Scarf's been there.
Yeah, but I never said hi to him. That's my health up. Rai and Fennec, like, show up very a lot in or every stage, and they're doing something goofy or getting inconvenienced. Also, there's a bird in the background.
Yeah, so some what's her face? The one that normally flies to Llama.
Oh, I need to recollect that. Okay, that's fine.
What was the name?
Not Toki, because we're gonna fight Toki.
No, it's the other bird. It's the black bird. It's the one, isn't it the owls, actually? The one of the owls? That flock that normally visits Llama?
I don't remember, honestly.
I'm trying to remember which bird it was. But I know there's a bird that normally visits. The coffee.
Sorry, because I don't remember. See, there's Arai! She's so cute. And then there she goes. And Fennec is just not very concerned with it. I also love that Yukinoko is a checkpoint system. There she goes.
Wait a minute. 10 ounces?
Yeah. That's on her.
Oh god, I don't want. I'm now imagining that me, but instead of fucking another guy singing, look at how this happened to me. It's just Ibis are terrible.
Now we can sing terribly.
Is this the screen nuke?
Yes, it is the screen nuke. Also, you did see that, right?
In this game.
Enemies can drop E-tanks.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
Because this game is already easy enough, it needs to be easier.
I mean, this game is, but this game seems like it's more so just a console. It's just to play with the console.
It's a fun game.
Jumper.
It's not typical hard. I will admit.
There's no yoke in here.
No, definitely not. But it did get me a few times on first playthrough.
Well, yeah. Some of these enemies are definitely.
That was bad.
Enemies.
You don't have a dash, you have a slide, right?
No, I'm saying for Glenn's base.
Well, yeah, but we can't really count him.
Yeah, we can. He's been playing for more than one game.
That's close.
And he has been in the 8-bit era.
Yes. I guess you can count that, yeah.
Like 9 and 10 are technically 8-bit era games. It's like the effect of the game. As more so as a, hey, remember the glory days? Especially 9, where they were like, remember Mega Man 2? You remember Mega Man 2, right?
Ah! Slide? I didn't slide.
That's what people love. Right?
Not being able to slide or charge. It's my favorite part of Mega Man games. Not at all. I like being able to charge.
Right hand is the better of the two.
I'll take it. Oh.
If you want to play either of the 9 or 10, definitely play 10. 10 is definitely the better game.
Oh, easily. It's just a lot fairer, too. Platform is nice. But her stage is literally just Wave Man.
Isn't it? Not Bubble Man. Yeah, I was gonna say it's Wave Man.
It's Wave Man.
Down with the bubbles.
It's both Wave Man and Bubble Man combined into one.
Well, I mean, Bubble Man, you're not riding up the bubbles. That's Wave Man.
No, but you still have, like, segments that are very reminiscent of Bubble Man.
Yeah, but that's the point. I think every stage in 9 has a reference to it.
Yeah, that's true. No, not Jewel Man.
Oh, yeah, you know what, to be fair, that's Genomai. That's Genomai. That's legit just, Gemini Man.
We sang off her. What's not? He doesn't like a swing mechanic with his...
No, but I'm saying the way it takes place in...
I suppose.
Is aesthetically supposed to be based off of it. It's just everything else about it.
Look, Serval gets glasses.
Serval can help you, Boomer. Yeah, lovely thing, Boomer.
Don't remember the weaknesses.
I thought you said it was, I thought you said it was, like, black.
I think it is, but I'm kind of torn. I don't know if it's black butter. Python, because I know Rock Python is strong against Vampire Bat, but the Vampire Bat that it, and Marge was fucking me up. Vampire Bat literally Dracula, by the way.
Shade Man?
Yeah, no, but more Dracula than Shade Man. Not even one. He does the. She gives you three fireballs. I'm going Black Buck.
Oh, Castlevania's. No, oh, Dracula. Okay. Is the sage just straight up more reference to freaking?
Yes, actually.
And this sage here is just fucking what do we call it? Bloodstained.
Oh no, you're weird. Totally right. I always forget about Bloodstained because you know it's relatively.
Everyone thinks about the 3D version. Yeah, everyone thinks the 3D game, not the 2D.
I like the 2D one though. It's great.
Both of them are good. I like, they knew, they did choose two of them.
Good on them. I need to play the second one.
That one's pretty much more the first.
Yeah, exactly, and I like the first one.
There you go. If you like the first one, there you go. I think they're more fair on some attributes, but it's still genuinely the same. I think what people had was between 2 and 1, though, I think it's. Yeah, I saw that.
This game's great, dude.
Why random enemies? You think it would be like, oh, this rare enemy popped up. You defeat it quick enough, then you can get it. I would've done that. But this game is being very good.
I like this gimmick. Even though it's just Yoku blocks.
It's Yoku blocks with the, you know, like... That's a nice thing.
Off the beaten path. I think it's
assume off. I would believe assume off the beaten path. Up there.
I'm going up.
That's like the game. Oh,
nothing up there.
Hour.
Oh, there it is. Excellent.
Oh, you have to. It's a diagonal attack, so you have to be able to read it. Thankfully, the enemies are big enough that you're easy to do that, but I was, I guess, a boss fight. It's a little harder to do. Don't you have to get that again?
You need to go this way to actually get up there.
Yeah, you have to go up and then fall down. For me, taking with this game, it's like, oh, it's gonna have conjures in.
Look, there's more snakes. Also alpaca.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm dead. I loaded me quickly.
So used to being on you guys and playing fucking megaman x games, I'm thank you calling them all my efforts. Again, I'm surprised that one of them isn't really the like lion or bear. The boss. Unless that's the Wily Castle. It's the Wily Castle. Silence is telling me.
I'm gonna be honest, Jelly. I can barely hear you, so I couldn't make out what you said there. Besides,
I was saying, is bear or lion? I'm surprised bear or lion isn't like a boss.
Yeah, actually, yeah. They were pretty prominent in the anime.
Or moose.
Down. So they're not there. They're not here at all.
I would say, because I also said unless they're like not the Wily Castle bosses.
They're not. None of the castle bosses are friends.
Oh.
Oh, okay. I was right. He's beating against Boomerang. I don't get it either. She uses dark magic, so the boomerang that I throw is technically like one of those little light things.
Yeah, it's a light stick. No. Behind. Logically,
this is apparently strong against Python.
Well, I mean, isn't Python's thing like rock? Well, I mean,
Did you see it?
What?
She's a Belmont.
Oh. See. Belmonts I know that are female. No, the only Belmont I know that's a female is the one from Belmont. And where's a gun?
Also, this is probably the one stage that I dislike the most. Because of these things. These Sprillions just jumping out of the water like that.
Banding, this is my like that whole game as a static. In fact, I don't have the stream on. Mm. I have the stream, but I don't have the sound on, and now I'm thinking about that fucking first game.
No, I should make it so that you can hear music. Because the music in this game is pretty good. I like it a lot. This is one of the few times where Adelaide isn't suffering. You have to go backwards.
You can't just go from... I was gonna say, you couldn't go from down there?
No, you can't.
Just slide down? Dash down? No.
I've already tried. Try to make it faster.
Oh, they count. Yeah, the ledges count.
That's a good question. I follow them on Twitter, but I don't remember their name.
Dang. Okay, now I can see why these guys are a bit annoying. Once you add wind.
Also, I don't know who. I think that was Sandcat.
I was gonna say that. I think that was Sandcat.
But I can't. I honestly can't tell because how quickly she goes by. So.
I think that was Sandcat just blown by the wind.
Yeah, and also, honestly, there's no other kemono friend that I can think of that has that pattern other than, you know, ones that haven't shown up on.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be something like Raccoon.
Oh, jeez.
Just getting flung in the air. Do you have lives?
No. You have unlimited lives. Another reason why I really like this game.
Yeah, this is just a game to pick up, play, and just... Does that hurt you?
No.
Okay, it would have been a fucking... That would have been a little grumpy, but I would also laugh at that.
I would have laughed too, because it's just like, ha.
No, but the funniest part would have been the fact that if it did, it does only one ping of damage.
Yes, I'm grabbing this.
See, this is what I expected the E-Tanks to be in this place, like, you know?
Right.
Not just random enemies dropping.
But hey, we take those. Hey, you like Donkey Kong Country?
No, this isn't Zach. Yeah.
Oh, jeez. I overshot it.
Yeah, because... Well, I like that. That's DKC. That's a good
true. It's still a Donkey Kong Country, so you know.
Phantom, somebody, give me my kemono friend's Donkey Kong Country game. That sounds perfect in my mind. So that means if it's perfect in my mind, then I feel like that should have been, somebody should have thought of making a fan game like that. Hell, even if it's like a fucking sprite edit. Because people have been doing that lately with other Super Nintendo games, like Super Mario RPG and such.
I think
the only issue people have been having with that is doing making custom spells for characters, like playable characters, because I think that's limited to how many a person can have, a playable character can have.
So that sounds about right. It's like everything's in a cache, essentially.
Yeah, you can edit as many enemy attacks, but you cannot give playable characters that same enemy attack. Well, spell, because attacks are different. To the code. Certain moves are technically attacks, certain moves are actually spells. But it's surprisingly easy to sprite edit if you're using laser shell.
Yes, I got the... Oh. Oh, Rock Python. You play. She's the speedy one. Fine.
She's not a rock.
Pythons are typically pretty slow. Goes.
I feel like the shield hit more than just shooting it in general.
Yeah, actually. But you know, it's essentially fireman's weapon. How we become a glamour.
Which is why okay. I see why vampire bats weak to them.
Yeah.
I see what they went with. They went with the Castlevania joke.
Okay. fake? Just Castlevania.
Oh my god, this is just Castlevania. What the fuck? Where's the meat? There better be some meat wall. Hit that block down there. There better be meat wall down there. Yeah! Instrument son.
I didn't actually find it the first time. Because I didn't see, really far enough.
See, me in my mind would have thought maybe there's meat wall behind there. But also me in the hand would have thought about like the PlayStation 1 port of Castlevania. I've been like, what if it's nothing but endless meat? Like they did that just the one time to be a dick, but since it's so early in the level, it's, you know, you're not backed off so far. Hit that wall. Back down there. Hit that wall.
Oh.
There we go.
There was a friendo in there too.
I believe that was the wall also. In Castlevania 1 that had the endless movement in the PlayStation 1 version.
You like your fishman substitute?
Yeah, I like the product line. Then there's the clock tower.
I like Witch Finnick and Rai just hanging out.
Why am I expecting you to go up further in and fucking Raccoon Bell? Or Raccoon stuck on the like clock hands on the tower.
I don't remember if we find them later in the level.
Probably not. Some levels seem to only be them.
Ah, shit. Didn't jump.
Hey, it's fine. It's not like you're on spikes. Boy, this level going through contra syndrome. I'm still gonna bring it up. That's very odd that one level has. I would've thought that was the wall. No, that's where a candle was. Nice to have Medusa's heads here as well, but not being as tactful.
I think they're only a pain in, like, Asa stages.
That makes sense. I mean, if you're gonna have Medusa heads, you might as well have them in one level D and bad placements for you.
Oh shit, that was a very bad.
Yeah, you went too early. Hope everyone lurking about is doing well. Especially with the holidays around the corner. So. So don't tell the streamer, but he's pretty cool. He doesn't like it when you say that he's pretty cool. We'll be right back.
jump shot is enough to get oh, easy. Double jump? Probably won't have any more.
That's probably
not. Especially since it's hard again. Why do you take 4 hits?
Why not? Don't they all normally take 4 hits?
I, for some reason, had a bit my thought that
hits?
It was a 3 hit. I'm dead.
Nah, Castlevania, those guys were always 4 hits. See, you gotta go with, you gotta go with Castlevania logic. You come here with Mega Man logic. It's like you're playing a Mega Man fan game or something.
Right?
You know, this reminds me of that freaking that Mega Man fan game where everything. Thank you for the follow.
Well, that was. Thank you for the follow.
Oh, never mind.
You mind? Thank you. That's unfortunate.
Damn, man. See, you know what? At least it was the bot was courtesy enough to follow first.
Yeah.
Before doing that bullshit.
That's
not
like
you don't normally see that. I miss Hydrate Bot.
I didn't dash.
Minus
jump.
The whole I miss Hydrate Bot. Minus taking using your information.
It actually did use your information, didn't it?
That was the problem. It was that it uses information to know what channels you blow on, but it will also go to those channels. That was the only issue. Which isn't, you know, it's not the worst thing that a bot could have been using your information for, but it's still not.
Didn't move enough. I'm just dying to this part too much.
Hey, at least it's not the bridge breaking down part. Is that even in this stage?
No, it's not.
Damn it! There's been touhou Castlevanias. Actually, did any of the touhou manias even had that moment?
Yes, actually, both of them do.
Okay. But, okay, fair, but you don't have trust. There's something missing when you don't do the Belmont strut.
That's true.
She has this breaking down, and you're not even running, you're just strutting.
Neither Sakuya or Grammy had a strut. Belmont. Nothing compared to the Belmont strut.
I mean, Sakuya are always viewed as even though she's supposed to be more of the, I guess, the, Alucard?
Yeah.
And Raymu is much more just Richter that can glide. Is there something in there?
I wanna see if there is.
I wouldn't think that part.
It's nearly 1 a.m., what am I doing? I'm streaming super late. That's what I'm doing. Because I had a card scrim that I was playing. But I still wanted to stream. Every day.
So you're streaming the easier game now. I'm still here every day. And I'm sitting, I'm just here with some drinks.
Welcome to Serval. What do you mean, holy? It's one of my days off. That was one of my only days off. Till January. I only have 1 day off a week. I will use that all the time I can.
No! Oh, do you work tomorrow?
Don't.
Oh, Saturday's the day, yeah.
Yeah. Vampire Bat makes me think of Alice. murder. We're not murdering them, we're killing their influence. Brilliant. See, there's my fire.
Yeah, there's the Dracula fireball.
I didn't even let her do a Dracula fire, I just kind of murdered her.
And then she beats Bird of Prey Paradise, I guess?
Yeah. We're gonna find a little secret in this stage that's meme worthy. That comes from a meme, I should say. That yogurt cap did.
Yogurt cap?
They wiggle.
Oh yeah, okay. Now, specific island. Oh, you get five rings with that?
Yep.
And then, yeah, it's anti-gravity.
So adorable.
Good that gives you an eye friend. Imagine if I hit you and knock you back down into this place. See, if this regular megaman game, you would have been dead.
Here's the secret. There she is.
Burger.
Burger. It's literally one of my favorite parts about this freaking game, just because I've been Sam Fox just burger dancing.
Yeah, the burger stands. Thank you, Bianca.
Kind of a potion.
Oh.
There's only two in the game, I think.
Ow. That will make sense. But would you really even need one, seeing how kind of easy this game is?
Say what?
Would you really need it? At least two of them?
One of them.
Yeah, I was gonna say one seems to be good enough.
I don't know where the second one is, though. I don't like this boss.
What? Did he dance? Oh, Search Man. Kind of.
Search Man.
Kind of Kirby?
Kind of like its own thing.
It's kind of like. Kind of reminds me.
Oh, this schmixed me.
It's kind of like Gemini Man plus Search Man. And for some reason, they're DDD.
Yeah.
The ground pound thing?
Kind of.
The stars?
They also show up like Sigma.
Oh, yeah.
And then they go.
Oh, God help me if there was a freaking sick.
That serval just perpetually swings her hips back and forth, so.
And Wait, this is just wood, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is just straight up just wood, man.
Of course, gotta have the... I don't know what friend that is, but she's cute.
Isn't that owl? One of the owls?
I don't think so. Because why have one owl by themselves when they're usually as a pair? Yeah, but there will be a Terminator reference at some point. And also a bear.
Hey, bear.
I don't know why she's hiding out there, but fine.
Not black bear.
I don't know what kind of bear it is. There she is.
Don't worry, she's around with you. Oh, there's the Terminator.
Yep.
Alright, yeah, she does the thumbs up.
Finnick is so unconcerned with it.
Fine, she bounces back.
Right. It is Raccoon a Rai sign.
Technically one of the most powerful people. One of the most powerful friends in the whole series. If Raccoon is against you, you know you're on the wrong side.
Mm-hmm. Hot man. Jaguars swimming in an IRL are actually adorable. And there she goes.
Oh my god.
Top man. Except it actually works.
I mean, isn't that the whole point of Top Man? Is that it's supposed to seem like it doesn't work?
It's just not well programmed. Because to be honest, Mega Man 3 is not finished.
Wait, what do you mean it's not finished? You gotta tell me about the Dark Man? Oh, the fucking bots?
The Wily bots, my guy.
There's Kabon.
Yeah, there's Kabon. And we get like a Mega Man 11 style select after we do selector.
Okay. Where's my Wily twitching eyebrows? You're supposed to give me the Wily twitching eyebrows.
That's missing from this game, the twitching eyebrows, but to be fair.
Listen, a lot of Mega Man fan games have not even had this that you've been streaming. I've been disappointed with many of them. For that detail alone, because otherwise they are good games.
Hmm.
Some may vary on how you've been dealing with them, but they've been mostly good games.
Ah, shit.
But if I don't get my old man twitching his eyebrows in some sense, that ain't the same. The freaking Maritza, what's that one called? Megamari didn't have it.
Megamari
didn't have it. No, it doesn't. It has the scene, but Patchy doesn't twitch her eyebrows like that.
Yeah, that's true.
But Patchy is in the capsule and all that. The ones that where you play is Rainbow and Yomu. That one, Daiya doesn't switch eye approach to those. She does the Ojo left though, so I guess that's something. I'm gonna spec Raccoon D on one of these coasters.
You are correct.
Yeah, I'll say, you got... Like I said, you got... Yeah, on these coasters, Raccoon has to be on one of them. Just enjoying how time is going on.
Oops, I canceled it.
No, that wasn't.
So Williams are the bosses.
That makes sense. I got that. They are based off of the
weakness. I found it first time around.
If it was Ibis.
Pretty no, effective.
It does good damage, but nothing that's a good one.
Ah, jeez. Got him.
I shouldn't be sleepy. I've slept for, well, pretty much almost a whole day's worth.
Sometimes you just get sleepy because, you know, it's your, what's it called? Sleep rhythm? Oh, okay, there's just a new tank up there. I didn't mention this yet, but now Serval takes damage. She looks like she gets gut checked.
Thank you.
want that health. It's really just because I remembered the weakness. Look, there's serval. Cillian serval.
Yeah, the green one.
And if you die in the boss rush, you have to do it all over again.
I mean, seeing how difficult these fights are and how, you know, given unlimited lives,
yeah,
not that bothersome?
It's not that bad. It's just if you run out of stuff. You know.
Plus you got E-tanks. Game just blows them out.
It's great.
It's a slap.
It's just a slap.
One.
Yeah. Definitely a little harder with Buster only, or Claw only.
Harder, but I wouldn't say that hard.
I was gonna let
well,
him do the fire
like
thing.
It doesn't seem like that hard.
No, it's not because I'm in the game already.
What'd that do? fact that this game is just the fate of random enemies, I will automatically say that this game is isn't that hard. Shit doesn't sound as hard to bust up.
Yeah.
Like, there's definitely gonna be moments that are, it should have, but not all of them. It's not as hard.
Okay.
Ow. That hurt a lot. Okay, this is the end. That's the end of the level.
Nothing escaped. What could it be? Actually, I'm surprised there has not been a fucking yellow devil.
I'm glad there isn't.
Could have been yellow. Come on, you could have had yellow. It could have been just like, it could have been just a regular enemy, but like, it's just, you know, with that. You know, because...
Interesting. I didn't think you could do that.
What's the point?
But let's find out. Gotta be something.
It has to be.
Nope. It's just.
Maybe. Maybe with option? Or the house?
I'm gonna try using Black Jaguar. Just go across.
Yeah.
Nope. It's Kaban.
Hey, come on. There you go. There you go. Thank you, Rekka.
Up, there they go.
Watch it be tough. Watch it be tough.
No, I already tried it. It didn't do anything. Oh, it didn't. Okay.
I'm trying to think. Whip.
Think fast, Chocobo!
Whip.
I bloody you.
You're bloody.
I came for the climax.
Want to rephrase that? That silence is saying no. Okay.
For what?
I was gonna say, did you want to rephrase that?
No. I don't even know what I need to rephrase.
Bloody, it came at the climax.
Oh. No, don't worry about it.
So what do you mean, come on, friends? This is Kirby 64 now.
Yeah, pretty much. That's exactly what I thought, too.
Well, it's like that, but it's also just Green Lantern.
Yeah, Dark Wolf didn't stream it just yesterday. Okay. Good game.
There's no dog, domestic dog, though.
No, but there is Grey Wolf.
Close. Not close enough.
Yeah, they're both canines.
No, you see, domestic dog got left behind. I will. That shit is just kind of like the most, man. Yeah, no, wait, this is just... No, wait, this is just Dream Land 3. Amazing Mirrors, Final Boss, Kirby 64. Man, a lot of Kirby games just use Eyeball as Final Boss, huh?
good game, and it's free, by the way. So play it, please. Good. Fun. It has cute music. It has cute fights. It is free. It is free. Oh no.
How long is this rope? Oh dang.
Yeah, there it goes.
Yeah, let's see the same one.
And look, there's the cute bat and the cute Toki.
All the friends are here.
Oh, wolf is huge. Notice that. Especially compared to Raccoon and Marge.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's free.
It's free. It's a good game, too.
That username, I'm assuming? The main program?
Yeah, I think so.
Is the one that is the account you can check for it?
Second time I've beaten this game.
Sex design. Oh, it's on Steam?
It's on Steam.
Oh, there you go.
It's super accessible. The controls actually let me use my D-pad. I had to recalibrate it though, but don't worry about that. Or not recount. Remap them.
Wait, OJ? Like OJ? Like
yes,
OJ machine
OJ.
That we know?
OJ.
Okay.
The OJ that we know.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. I don't think he comes by here.
Well, he hasn't been around for a while now.
Mm-hmm. Message a lot in Waifu's or in Waifu's Discord.
Yeah.
See? There it is. There are the words right there. Free. Derivative work.
Thank you so much for the play in my game. If I hear anybody quote that, but they don't quote the fucking to play, then it's not really mine.
Also a sequel date.
Chaos.
The Brilliant Kaban coming back. That's your eyebrow wiggle equivalent.
I'm just looking at you, and I don't even think that. I think of demo, like that from that Super Mario World act.
Yeah, fair. Oops, I missed one E-Tank.
Well, you gotta go back.
Gotta go back. I'm not going back. I just wanted to lead on Grey Wolf. Cause I got nothing. Oh. Overlaid as hell.
Ice Mountain. I love that Sonic Adventure stage. No, wait, no, not Sonic Adventure.
Advance?
Is that Sonic Advance?
Which one though? Sonic Advance 1, 2, or 3? They all have
one.
An ice level.
Yeah, but I think Ice Mountain specifically Advance 1.
Yeah, that's 1.
Had Twinkle, I forget the level for that one. The Ray is Twinkle Snow.
Ice Power Paradise, then Twinkle Snow.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's find somebody to raise. I don't think Forest is still gone, right?
Nope. There's Peachy.
Peachy sounds like a good choice.
In fact, I think Peachy's the only one. Oh, there's a holy blade 12.
Oh, jeez. Guess I get a better raid myself, huh?
Yeah. And make sure that you end your stream after you raid the person and not leave it off. And forget that. And forget it. Like me.
All right,
that's why my last VOD is a fucking highlight.
Let's throw you guys at Peach. I didn't update my game, by the way, after.
Does it have a name? Okay. I was gonna say, it doesn't have a category. What I meant to say.
It does.
Seeing how it's on Steam, I should assume.
I will be streaming tomorrow, hopefully a lot earlier than... What the? Well, it's because I put in two eyes.
Yeah, there's one eye. There's two P's.
That's better. I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'll probably go back to more Mega Mans.
Oh, I need a drink!
A drink later. I'll go back to doing the... file mode that I need to do for Maverick Hunter. And if I finish that early, I'm gonna do a run of Mega Man X because I can't get enough of Mega Man X. Can't get enough of Mega Man Red.
I'm gonna say X isn't really a bad game at all. X1 specifically isn't a bad game to just jump off into.
Both these games I played tonight, good games. Udong you can actually pay for, but Mega Serval's free. Again, free. So I should have mentioned the character I played today. In Udong X is it. So you have to fork a little bit extra money. Not power, but you know, for good game.
Yeah.
But you guys have a wonderful night.
Matane.